Hello and welcome to another episode of DaBRO. In today's review, we are gonna be tackling the subject of three major elements: earth, water and air. When you are a kid, you always wish you would have some RC-controlled toy. Despite the fact that the video games are more and more popular, RC models seem to be equally in demand. So today we will show you 10 RC models that you can buy to your kids, or if you are fully grown, independent man, simply play with it by yourself. Let's begin! Our first toy is a very compact racing car. It comes in something that resembles a soda can or some sort, that's how small it is. So this car is approximately 8 cm long and comes with a radio control interface, which also serves as a docking station. A single charge would last about 20 minutes. It comes in different colors, so perhaps you would like to buy a few and organize a championship right in your office. With each car you get 4 road cones. If the previous model seemed too small for your taste, there is another room size format variation. This little car right here is a replica of real-life electric car BMW i8, only it's 24 times smaller. It's 18 cm long. It's pretty simple to use and works within 20 meters. It goes forward, backward, left and right. And it's not at all expensive. By the way, apart from BMW, the seller has Land Rover, Bugatti, Lamborghini, Bentley and even Ferrari. You will see all that if you will follow the link below. If you're a big fan of big off-road vehicles, the kind that has human's hard wheels and the type of cabin that you need a ladder to get into, then this next item is something you might like to have. This big foot monster is 30 cm long, it has a long haul suspension and a 4-wheel drive, which means that a springboard jump is something that this thing is accustomed to. There are many videos on YouTube where monster truck enthusiasts from all over the world share their videos. Just remember that in most of those videos they don't use basic components. For some people this is a serious hobby indeed. Let's not forget that there are many types of vehicles out there, and it would be very boring to focus only on certain types. So here we have a pretty interesting copy of a motorcycle. It's 15 cm long and it actually has a gyroscope inside, which helps it to hold the balance. It's got a standard remote control and charge of USB. It's got a rubber tire that won't let it get stuck in mud. But this model is primarily intended for asphalt, so it's best to use it on a smooth surface. If you're a fan of World of Tanks and trying to find a way of getting rid of the addiction, this next RC model might just help you with that. It's not a big at all, only 20 cm. And the cool thing about it is that you can move it around straight from your smartphone through Bluetooth. It moves, its turret moves, its main gun goes up and down, and it blinks. I mean, it's just awesome. Also, it doesn't notify you if it has been hit. You could buy a couple of these and organize a battle in your kitchen. Pretty cool. Okay, enough of ground riders, let's switch to the water. We will start with a small one. It's mini submarine that you can play with while taking a bath. It's 13 cm long, it has a protective ring at the back and a USB port. It moves in any direction both on and underwater. It has an LED lighting the way. If I was a little boy, I would play with it right until the battery would run off. And if what the seller mentioned is true, it should be enough for 30 minutes. You may as well put it into an aquarium and have some fun with the fishes. But don't get too excited, okay? And here is a little something you may play around within your bathtub. It's 20 cm long and the battery lasts for at least 15 minutes, which means that you can play with it a small pond if you so desire. It should be capable. Positive feedback suggests that the toy is of a good quality, but there might some be minor issues with casing. So the water may seep in, but you can fix it that with sealant. There are 3 different colors to choose from. The next item on our list is nothing less than an ocean liner. So please welcome the Fisherman's Dream. It's 33 centimeters long and it has a special lure compartment. I'm not even joking. You put the bait into it, move the boat into the spot, you press the button and there you go. You should expect fish rolling in pretty soon. You can probably come up with some modifications and make an ultimate fisherman out of it. Well, it's all up to you. Just make sure those sea creatures won't drag down your boat. So there are a few variations. You can order a couple of spare batteries, a flashlight and so on and so forth. The package seems to be comfy and rumor has it that the seller puts the gifts inside. Wobblers, hooks, swivels, that kind of things, I think it's pretty cool. Okay, let's get a little higher into the air. We have a couple of flying machines up ahead. So the first one is a microformat, a tiny quadcopter. It's so small, you can easily fit it in your pocket. It's got a cover, which is also serves as a controller. Controller slash cover size is of a regular smartphone, only thing is it's 2x thicker. It's charged the quadcopter just as well. Flying time is only 5 minutes and it takes 15 minutes to fully charge the gadget. There is a return button and a few spare screws, which is cool. Hard case and small size allows taking this thing wherever you go. So you could probably take it to the walk and have fun with it during the coffee break. There is positive feedback that you can check if you will follow the link below. Piper Cub is a light two-seated plane that first appeared in 1931 and was further produced for the next 80 years. There are 20,000 original models and plenty more copies. This thing is truly a legend in aviation. Two-thirds of all the US pilots were trained on this exact model. If you're interested in aircraft modeling, this Piper Cub mini copy might be the best thing to begin with. It comes in a ready-to-fly format, it means that you don't have to do anything with it. You just insert the battery and you are ready to go. The wing magnitude is 30 cm. It's good for flying in a stable weather condition outside. It's crucial that there is no heavy wind whatsoever. It is made of polyethylene foam and it pretty much stands hard landing. But obviously if you make it fall from 15 meters height might not make it true. Remember that this is a toy model and it doesn't come with a tiny professional pilot, so it won't be making any super aerobatic figures. But it is a good model to start with and, as I said before, it is a good thing that it's capable of withstanding true handling. This model is very popular on Aliexpress and I have found a couple of sellers with a good feedback. 10 RC models isn't exactly a lot, which is why we will keep on posting them, as this isn't the last DaBRO episode featuring RC toys. Share your thoughts in the comments about the type of stuff you would like to see in the future episodes. And don't forget to subscribe, because there will be plenty more unusual RC models from Aliexpress in future. Thank you for watching DaBRO and stick around for the next episode. Goodbye!